I will be showing you how to create a OneList account. Enter www.onelistwaterlooregion.ca on your browser, and you will be taken to the homepage for OneList. Three options will be displayed on your screen: Waterloo Region Licensed Childcare, Waterloo Catholic District School Board, and Waterloo Region District School Board. Ensure you select the first one, Waterloo Region Licensed Childcare. You still have to select this option, even if you're applying for an extended day program. Then select Create an Account at the top of the page. You will be asked to enter your email address and complete a CAPTCHA test to confirm that you're human. Then select Register. A confirmation screen will be displayed asking you to check your email for a link to set your passphrase. Check your email to open the link, and please note that the link is only valid for 24 hours. The link will direct you to a page, and you will be asked to enter your new passphrase. Your passphrase must contain at least one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, a number, and a symbol. You must also confirm your passphrase in the second box. Once accepted, click Set Passphrase, and a screen confirming your registration will be displayed. If you already have an account, after selecting Waterloo Region Licensed Childcare on the homepage, select Login at the top of the page. Enter your email address and your passphrase, and you're in! In our next video, I will be showing you how to fill the parent and guardian details, as well as adding a child.